Army officials say the investigation into Sergeant Bowe Bergdahl is almost complete and a final report is expected sometime next month. An Army statement released today says investigating officer Major General Kenneth Dahl has interviewed Sergeant Bergdahl and is in the process of completing his report. Sergeant Bergdahl spent nearly 5 years in enemy captivity after he disappeared from his base in Afghanistan in June 2009. That's your DoD News Update.